How difficult it was to get 3 points today?
Yeah, of course, I know before the game, I thought not so easy game, because the Serie A is a very good team, so I know before the game, so I prepare very good before the game, and we could win, so I'm satisfactory, I'm so happy.
What was the thinking when your goalkeeper got red card and then it was 1-1?
Of course, I think it was offside, but still I didn't see TV, so I don't know exactly what happened. But I think it's a mistake.
But you still think that after that goal you still had the chance to score and you did? Was the team was thinking about going for full point?
Yeah, it was a striker of player of Serie A, he shoot, so it was offside, because our line is more high, so I think it's not fault. It was a mistake for everything.
Okay. Thank you very much.